I'm Florida Attorney General Ashley Moody. When law enforcement officers take an oath to serve and protect, they willingly sign up for a career of putting service over self. They often find themselves in situations that require them to think and respond within a moment's notice. While beginning an early morning shift in November, Pasco County Deputy Noah Yanzer responded to a dispatch call reporting a nearby house fire. Deputy Yanzer immediately rushed to the scene and was met with surrounding power lines catching fire and multiple homes engulfed in flames. Deputy Yanzer sprang into action upon arrival and immediately began escorting residents away from the flames to safety. For his quick thinking and rapid response to this impending danger, I am proud to recognize Deputy Yanzer with a Back the Blue Award virtually.
I was incredibly moved by watching your actions of bravery and selflessness. And you could tell no matter the situation that you found there, you were going to help those people that were involved. And that was immediate from the moment you pulled in and threw that car into park and jumped out.
You're the kind of person, and I believe it takes a special and unique person to be in a job like yours, a law enforcement officer. You are the kind of person that we need and want and trust in these roles.
Thank you so much, Attorney General. It's with great honor that on behalf of Attorney General Ashley Moody and of course Sheriff Chris Nocco, I present the Back the Blue Award to Deputy Noah Yanzer, who really is a hero in an industry of heroes.
Thank you. It's an honor to accept this award. It's an honor to serve the citizens of Pasco County and the state of Florida. Thank you. This is greatly appreciated. I will never forget this moment. Thank you.
At one point, Deputy Yanzer approached a woman in her driveway with flames drawing closer, unable to retrieve her dog from the fire. Deputy Yanzer rushed to the woman's aid, first ushering her to safety and then going in to rescue her dog. Deputy Yanzer's rapid response to multiple house fires allowed him to arrive on the scene just in time to rescue residents and a beloved pet from the flames. Without his courageous efforts, this situation may have taken a much darker turn. Thank you, Deputy Yanzer, for your bravery under pressure and your willingness to risk your own safety for the safety of others.